All right, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Please work. And of course, soon as I reset the sound, it reset the screen as well. On now. All right, maybe it worked. I probably should level up here. I'm about to die. Alright. I've got quite a few levels out of that. Yeah, it still sounds like the sound is bad. Check, mic, check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright, that sounds better. So I'm taking Iron Fist, I'm gonna go up here. Stick that up. I like those arrows, they're kind of like in a way. Yeah, they don't look good.
You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else. Yes, the claw. I know how it's coming loose. I can feel it. Sorry, but I have a treasure to get to. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
That's annoying. Alright, well. Oh. Hold up. You got ops. I'm losing health too, like crazy, though. Better or worse than the hunting bow? It's better than the hunting bow. I need some type of health regen. That helps. sneak on these. Darn. I managed to snap it. Sneak up on you, all right? There we go. Look at all those levels. Yeah, the wind is like stupid, right? Yeah, it is. So I never pick up anything ancient Nord. I love me so nice. Is it better than my 21, 20? Let me see. 21, 23. That's not better than my battle axe. I guess I would go on low 100 and sneak very quickly, like... It's not really worth picking these up to have them as, sell items. You can't smell them, so. Pretty sure this is the strongest. Mic check 1 2 1 2.
Mic check 1 2 1 2.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Maybe it's just that.
Maybe it's just that.
The effects. I don't have feedbacking right now, but I really want to solve these audio issues. Alright, let's go for it. Ooh, nice. Even better. I was hoping to find one of these. And look at that money. Alright, can I turn on the effects just a little bit without the sound going crazy? Like, level 3 effects. Got an idea. I don't know if I actually hit. Okay, cool. I did. So normally for a, well, I guess for those prelude videos, this would be the final area. Oh, wait, I was trying to... Oh, I didn't know I could just punch him and kill him. I wasn't taking those 2 hits, I thought I had to dodge. Yeah, hold up.
actually good.
Really good.
I'm surprised I'm getting... Hold up, what level am I? 17? Holy crap! I'm leveling quickly.
Yeah, that's the problem with Sneak. Like, it's great for this, getting this game started. But your levels just skyrocket, and that doesn't necessarily mean you're going to keep up with it in combat ability. Now, I forgot, does this give me smithing levels? We're about to find out in a second here. I don't think it does, actually. Yeah, it doesn't. Because I would have leveled by now. It's fine, though. Smelting these into iron ingots will give me plenty of smithing. And everybody knows what happens after that. Leather strips. Plus iron ingots equals... ...100 smithing. Ooh, found some rubies. Plus garnets and stuff too. They have some random mod that did that. I wasn't even planning on having this ability to just... get that much ore and it all falls on the ground, but it's actually kind of cool, honestly. I like it. Is this a trap test? I don't think it is, but let me see. Hold up. Check it out. Another scroll fireball. I'm gonna have to turn down the music because the music got pretty loud when I was, combat there. I'm thinking, hold up, where do I want to put the music at? Probably not the same level as the effects. How'd you slip in? That was ugly. I'm gonna try it again. Alright, cool. Well, I'm gonna call this episode here, but we're gonna keep it moving. We're gonna go right into the next episode. So as always, I've been me, you've been awesome. Peace.